Safety and security are two aspects that are of prime importance in every sphere of life. Under no circumstances can these aspects be ignored or compromised. People visit hospitals expecting medical assistance to overcome their diseases and distress. They expect speedy recovery and quality treatment. To fulfill this need, organizations must ensure that the facility is well equipped and it does not pose any further threat in the form of infections, illness, or casualty to the patients. At the same time, the staff of the healthcare facility should have a safe environment to work in. Eliminating occupational health hazards should be an important goal of the management. To create a safe and secure environment, the organization should undertake various safety measures, right from planning to construction phases. It should ensure that safety aspects of the facility are not compromised during the operational phase. It is vital that the organization defines an effective training program during induction and on a regular basis as refresher training. The training programs should be proactive and the employees should adhere to safety practices.